Right now, crews are battling a fire at the Lost Isle Resort in Stockton. San Joaquin County Sheriff's deputies say it started as a small grass fire and quickly grew, catching a structure on fire. Crews are now working to knock down the flames. They say two people have been evacuated from the area.